In this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that. But yeah, I have a show for you.
Yeah.
We're doing a show in
That's the title, by the way.
And it's two
artists. The title's right there, right in the corner.
Two artists.
The artist, unfortunately, is in Australia, man. You know? Hey, look, they sell the whole board by
Yeah, I like
this.
This is
Kyle. You said it's supposed to be like something called like something something love letter?
If you can come and be my assistant, write something, think of as an artist, and I'll listen.
Today, but not the gallery.
The gallery is
open for
a while.
Like the
big glass, like I said, it's 250
he spent most of his time five to six to seven.
Okay.
It's strange. I think it's reasonable, but you know, everything is relative.
Oh, of course, to what you've got to think and what's going on in life. Sure.
Honestly, can I tell you a little bit about the artist?
Please do.
Yes, please.
Christian Glynn, Australian. Here, Clay, come in. Christian Glynn, he's an Australian artist. He's he's the first artist that I came to represent, and he's one of the reasons that I'm in the art business. I'm like very passionate about his work, and, and he wasn't really showing with anyone. That would be nuts. He makes autobiographical work, all the work.
Was he not showing in Australia, or just not showing here?
A little bit, not with any big time galleries.
Right.
I actually met him in Australia and bought some work from him, and he lived in England for many years, and then in Japan.
Mm-hmm.
And he wasn't really showing.